Very small elevator.
It has got Schlieren fixtures. No memory. Delay on the controllers. Not possible to skip direction. I mean, skip floor. But it's possible to change direction. Final right. Stick it on.